I'm like, who's knocking on my door? It's this citation guy again.
Mow it well, soft.
It was you. It worked out better because I was expecting him to be like, ma'am, your grass.
Mm-hmm.
Because he gave it to me yesterday. They said I had to have it done by the end of the day today.
Mm.
So you came right in the nick of time. Hey.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you? Are you well?
Yep.
Thank you so much. I just woke up and I'm calling everybody. I'm like, somebody please, I will do whatever they want me to do.
I figured you were home. I saw the car and then I heard the dog. I was like,
I was about to leave and I'm like, oh Jesus. Do you need to? I really appreciate you.
No problem at all. Looks like somebody tried to do something.
That's me with my machete.
Oh gosh.
Because those people came yesterday and they fined me a citation. And I said, listen, I'm going to have a cut. I promise by tomorrow if I have to get out here with scissors, I will do it.
Yeah, I passed two empty lots somewhere up here on the way in that had citations on them.
It's terrible.
It's like they're starting this way and then moving towards Highland Park and East Lake and everything.
And I was like, don't cite me. I kept it routine.
Yeah.
Last all year. Please don't do that. I'm just having a hard time right now.
Yeah, I'm going to get it mowed. I'll get all this trash picked up.
Oh,
thinking what I'm thinking? Just have to wait and see.
Thank you.
Oh, Time for the mowed well sauce.
No, no, no.
Oh, I was just telling you I'm done. Cute.
Yeah, I just added some mulch right here, and then some mulch right here, and then some flowers, and then a tree.
I was just expecting you to
mulch. No, I always do something a little extra every time. Try to at least.
I really like that. That's cute. And the mulch, too. That's going to help a lot. I really like that. I really appreciate it. I put you on next door. I can't.
Oh, thank you.
I couldn't tag you because we're not connected. But
oh, okay.
I did put it on there, and I said, he did so much. He cut my trees. Now I got to go edit it because... It's cute. I really like it.
Yeah, no problem.
This is, you just do this around the city?
Mm-hmm. Yep. I own a lawn care business as well. I told you that earlier.
Yeah.
Yeah. 7 or 8 guys. And, so I do good enough where I ain't got to be in the field doing that. So I just do estimates and answer the phone and stuff. And then try to do this a couple times a week and post it on YouTube. And then just trying to give back this stuff for
that's me. Yeah. That's I'm like, I'm so glad there's somebody good in the community because there's so much bad.
Yeah.
That's why me and him, we go on the weekends and help the homeless, you know, to give back.
Yeah.
It's so much ugly out here. It's got to wage around at some point, you know? Yeah.